it's a full house tonight. About a night on the town, started off drinking at five. By the time I was through and worn out my shoe, I had visited every known dive. All the lights in the alley fall dim on the ground when you're trying to see your way home. And the all-night ladies and their perfume so fine, they want to leave a poor boy alone in Cologne. You know the price of a gamble is staked in the gin when the cards are all spread on the floor. The six and the seven I needed to win, but you can't sit the bluff anymore. So you stand to your feet and you figure discreetly the best way to pay what you owe. When she hands you a line, tells you thanks for the time, you might have brung brains to the show. Drunken nights in the city are showing their toll. They'll take you for all that you owe. You can't judge a book, and you can't judge a crew down where the buffalo go. I want to hear some noise. Yeah. Now, do you ever wake up in the morning feeling so bad after a good night's drinking? Is anybody drunk here? Is this a Jehovah's Witnesses? I think it must be. Oh, well. No bother. Oh, but away we are. This is a verse about rising up the next morning after the night before when you've had far too much to drink. Far too much to drink. And you look up to the Lord. You say, oh Lord, I'll never ever drink again. I promise. I promise. This is a verse about that. It was early next morning. I rose up so bad. My eyes were as red as the light. And my pockets were empty. So was my heart. I promised to put things right. I went down to the preacher. I fell on my knees, asked the preacher to right all the wrong. But he just shook his head. He looked sorry when he said, you've been on the streets far too long. Drunken nights in the city are showing their toll. They take you for all that you owe. You can't judge a book, and you can't judge a crook down where the buffalo go. Oh, you can't judge a book, and you can't judge a crook down where the bandolin go. Oh, you can't judge a book, can't judge a crook.